Hold up a minute before I know you're dancing. Let me introduce myself. What's up? I know you don't give a shit anyway, but I have to introduce myself. You know, I go by name Calvin TY, and you guys are welcome to Elevate TV. Listen. I think God beg you. You know, the problem is, you know, it's always the problem. There's always a problem. And the problem now is that I know that you have not hit that subscribe button. And I think God beg you, please. Hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and share this video, okay? Because Roti Me and Neptunes, this guy did knack beat. This Neptunes guy, he's a big beat. Okay? He say make you say. Okay? And one thing, I'm not going to lie to you, right? I saw this video on Today's Notes page last night. Last night, on Today's Notes page, I was like, This TJ Omori guy. No, this guy video directing is on another level, bro. And I had to just stop. I saw the trailer of the video on his page, on Instagram page, and I just have to stop. And come and told myself that I will react to this video. Roti Me and Neptunes, make you say. Let's see what they have to say. Oh. He came to Lagos. What's up, man? It's
so easy.
Yeah.
I see.
Listen, before we talk about the song and then Roti Me's voice and everything, can we just give prop one more time to this video directed? Video bad. DJ Omori, you bad. Oh God, bro. On God, you bad.
Yeah. Baby, I see that you with that other guy. While I look you in your eyes, oh, I'm jealous. Can you believe it? What you want to myself? Tell him he can't start leaving.
So long since you've been there.
Excuse you. What's up? Eh? Roti Me? Roti Me, that might be this now. What's up? I'd say they speak as well as believe in English.
What you want to myself? Tell him he can't start leaving.
So long since you
get
it. Love is some foreplay. Don't you wanna come? I'm revealing to no other. I'm eating in my head.
You guys have to just chill the fuck out. Take it as
you believe it?
Listen to the hammer piano. Bro, if you're watching this right now, get your fucking earpiece, bro. Get your earpiece and listen. My sister, listen.
So long since you love is some foreplay. Don't you wanna come and reveal it to no other? I'm eating in my head.
No, you don't need nobody.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't need nobody. You don't need nobody. But me. You don't need nobody.
Okay, Roti Me, we are ruining it. We are ruining it. You are spoiling it, bro. What is this? You don't have to put your shirt, bro. You don't have to put your shirt, bro. You don't have to. You need nobody. Listen, no, it's not necessary, bro. Listen, this is Afrobeat. We don't do that shit here. No, we do not. You were killing it, bro. Give this dancer space. Let them make your video lit. Okay, what do you have to put your shirt for? Come on, bro. What's up, nigga? I just love the commotion going on in the video. Like, there's too much trouble. Palava is awful ground. I love it. I love it.
No, you don't need nobody.
There's a reason why he came to meet TJ Omori to shoot this. Because this song is lit, okay? There's a huge market for this song here in Nigeria. In the whole of Africa, this song right now, there's a huge market for it. And anybody that's anywhere in the world will love to listen to this. Because this is Afrobeat. This is dope. This is music. Welcome to Africa, nigga.
You don't need nobody.
You are ruining it here, bro.
I'll make you say.
Another place that I feel like he just ruined it again is that place. He just, all this is not necessary. It's not necessary. I know what they talk. It's not necessary, bro. That is not necessary. I don't think it's necessary. Like, first of all, pulling your shirt, you know, this thing, and listen, you know, dancing with it, like your freedom fighter, raising your fist.
You don't need nobody. Let's go.
No, it's not. There's some part I feel like. This is why I need to direct some music videos. You guys need to learn from me. I teach your Mary, you are bad. Teach your Mary, you are bad. But you need to still learn. That part where he was going in the street dancing with them, it's not necessary. I'll show you the part. Ooh, we're there now. It's not necessary. Just let these dancers do their thing.
Make you say, oh.
This part is not necessary. It's not, honestly, it's not. Oh, 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 oh. Let the dancers dance. It's not necessary. Yeah, yeah.
I'll make you say, oh, oh,
oh. Yeah, as well, it's not necessary. Yeah, my piano day is bad. God damn. Basically, song was bad. Bad. God, you can't say nothing. Some bad finish. You're not going to person one talk. See this part for here, for here. Nah, here, listen. Hit beat. This guy, they knock a beat. Who is this motherfucker? Listen, ITG Omori, no, you sabi shoot. You bad.
You don't need nobody.
I can't even believe that it will change the concept of the video here. Like, I feel like when you are watching this part of this video and this part of this song, yeah, you'll be like, there's nothing left to show. But no, it's not done. I'll bring the rainfall. It starts raining. That should be the next two. That should be the next two. Yo, you sabi, you bad, bro. On God, bro. Nothing more to be said. Banga song, banga music video, bro. We just came to the end of the video. That's it. That everybody can rest. This song, 10 million views very, very soon. So guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Please hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and yeah, share the video. Yeah, God bless you.